team, Croft is on a vector toward your position. I say again, Croft is coming to you.
Jesus Christ.
Shh. We'll get her, sir.
Show me her corpse, and your entire team is next in line for Deacon training. Rourke out.
You are the... You look terrible.
I say again, Croft is coming to you.
Jesus Christ.
Shh. We'll get her, sir.
Show me her corpse, and your entire team is next in line for Deacon training. Rourke out.
You heard the man. Let's do this. Here we go.
Too many. Show up.
Gotta find her. Jonah? Jonah, come in, please.
He's not gonna answer, Lara.
What?
He's dead. Now you can add your friend Jonah to the list of people you've gotten killed.
Fuck you, Rock.
If you want to pick up his body, it's at the refinery.
I'm coming for you.
Thank you.
Where are you, Rock? I'm gonna find you. You can't hide from me, Rourke. You are fucking dead.
This is Rourke. I've been called back to Can. Winters, Croft is all yours.
Camp, this is Cardinal 2. Report to compound.
Christ! Hand down! Hand down!
Cardinal 2.
Jesus Christ! We have to hold her off!
Making everything worse.
You're not. Hey, you're not. We can do this. Come on. Where to next? Can't stay here.
I don't know, Jonah!
What was that clue? The heart of the serpent, something.
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
And what kind of cup are we talking about? Some kind of chalice?
A chalice that's not very mine. Wait. It's not mine. The clue was left by a 17th century missionary, Andrea Lopez, a Jesuit. The serpent in the chalice is a symbol of St. John. We're looking for a Christian holy site.
Like a Church of San Juan? That's a pretty common name. Could be dozens.
Not within trekking distance from Paititi.
Come on, the road is this way. We'll get out of here, talk to some people.
What would I do without you? This is it. Church of San Juan. Let's split up. I'll look for signs of Lopez.
We'll ask around, see what we can find out.